Yeah, hi, it's Derek, operations manager with Evans Trucking. Today we're going to talk about tires and why we go with super single tires instead of duals at Evans Trucking. Reason why: 400 pound savings in weight on every unit equals more payload and more product hauled for our customer. We also see fuel savings of 0.2 to 3 miles per gallon with the super single tires with a less rolling resistance. We did our own research and we saw the savings on all the vehicles that we put them on. The savings were so big that we put them on all of our flat deck trailers as well. We also see less maintenance costs with being less in the shop. Tire wear is much better and less downtime. Although they look great going down the road and the savings are very substantial, there is a few downsides. The first downside being if these tires do blow on the road, there is no dual to hold it up alongside of it. So when you blow a tire, you're officially broke down. Second one being slightly less traction in extreme weather conditions. Despite the downsides, we still see a substantial savings in maintenance costs, weight reduction, and fuel savings. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more trucking tips.